If I run for president of the Philippines and win, my platforms are to have jobs that will provide good and decent wages for Filipinos, so that no OFWs are required to leave our country and be separated from his dear family to work abroad.